in your 79 plus years on this planet, what is there a bit of wisdom that you can share with us, or something that you really, above all else, you think you've learned that you can share with us?
Just keep going.
Keep going.
Never give up.
I think that's really good advice.
Sure. Never give up. Because, you know, the thing is, we get questions in our head and little voices that put us down when we were kids and all that. So I get over that. That's what I've had to do, is get over the, you know, whatever troubles. And just, I carry a photograph of myself on my phone when I was a little boy. And I was a little confused kid, as we all were. And I look at him and I said, we did okay, kid. We did okay.
That's a very high-tech way of talking to yourself.
It reminds you deep down inside.
I like that.
Because life is tough, but you just got to get out of bed, get on and do it.